Ohio is dead following a standoff with Milwaukee police last night. They got a tip about a man wanted for very serious felonies in Ohio and Alabama. After a four-hour standoff, we're told the SWAT team heard a single shot and found the man dead inside. We'll get more information on that later this morning. A child rapist is in police custody this morning after he's accidentally released from prison and makes it hundreds of miles before police catch him in Fort Thomas. 9 on Your Side's Ryan Houston is here now with how all of this came down. Ryan.
Julie, 31-year-old Tony Munoz-Mendez is back behind bars. He was accidentally released from Rogers State Prison in Georgia last Friday. He's been a danger to the community for days, with Georgia prosecutors calling his case, quote, especially bad. So the Georgia Department of Corrections has not said how it accidentally released Munoz-Mendez, when this was first discovered, or why several days passed before the public knew he was out, traveling all the way to Northern Kentucky. Munoz-Mendez has been in custody since 2015, serving a life sentence on rape and child molestation charges. Prosecutors say one of his victims was assaulted repeatedly beginning at the age of 10.
Prosecutors say they only learned of his accidental release by reading it online on Monday.